her soon. Hard to reach places.
In life, I was but a speaker for the Black Hand, but you have been made listener. There is no higher honor.
Urag can be very helpful. Just... I understand you're the one that found this... orb in Sarthor.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Fellglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Let's just call it a difference of opinion with the college. They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were persuaded to leave. He was an apprentice here at the college, not very skilled. But got involved with a group of mages who took a liking to him. When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate himself.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarthor, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there.
Perhaps we should find...
I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarthor, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns. It is my job to know these things. My role as advisor to the Archmage is aided by knowing everything that transpires here. Thank you for your help. You may go.
My blade. stranger to murder. Practice does.
Thank you.
listener.
Thank you.
Raven Hall. Kill a boy's mother, and vengeance festers in the sun. life, I was but a speaker for the Black Hand. But you have been a listener. There is no higher honor.
Thank you. Archmage Arryn sent you. He sent you to rescue me, didn't he? See? I knew Arryn wouldn't leave me in here. Hurry and get me out of this cage before they come for me. I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here. Thank you, thank you. I promise I'll help. And then I'll go back to the college, and I'll beg them to let me back in. Yes, of course. I said I'd tell you, didn't I? The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up.
Is yours.
Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Ah, I see.
Well, then I'll just stay behind you a little bit and follow along quietly.
Perhaps we should find a random
stranger. Don't you need my help? Well, if you're sure, I'll just be on my way then. Please, do be careful. And thank you.